unspoken. Let's go to prayer. Father, we love you. We praise your name. We thank you for your grace, your mercy. We know you're alive and well on the throne, Father. We know, God, that you're awesome, that you've got everything under control. I ask you right now, Lord, to minister mightily to us and through us, Father. Help us, God, to know, see, and understand that you are here, that you are with us, God. That nothing, absolutely nothing, shall be impossible. I ask you right now, God, to touch and anoint in our prayer request. Lord, touch Jason's family. I ask you, God, to touch Jason's family, but I ask you, God, to touch all these families and these people that are sick, what they've having to endure and what they're going to have to endure. Lord, we never know until we get to the other side just how much we are going to have to. I ask you right now, Lord, to bless us, to anoint us, Lord. Touch each request spoken, unspoken, like, and we'll give you the praise, honor, and glory. We ask it in Son's name. Amen. Amen. All right, Brother Doug, can you come up here? Are you ready to sing? Sure. You do special?
Yeah. It'll be special, all right. It'll be so special, everybody want your clothes.
People say, I don't know if anybody saw the Steve Harvey, the little kids sing, that little blind boy that sang the national anthem the other night. Man, he ought to be seen at every sport event that ever is.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely, that was good.
That was amazing. Father Heaven, we thank you for this day which you brought us all here together. Lord, I pray that you would take this tithe and that you would multiply it for the glory of your kingdom. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
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 Sitting there. You walk out, Johnson?
I did too.
Okay, go down there, pass someone.